What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. Ho, ho, ho. Hey. And I play too much. But anyway, welcome back to my channel. Today is Saturday. Yesterday, the kids left. Everyone is over Corona. We spend out 10 days, 14 days, however many days we had to spend in quarantine. Everyone is doing fine. Everyone went back to school. We still trying to decide if we going virtual or if we are going inside the school building. As of right now, we are inside the school building until they decide if we going back virtual. But anyway, I am blogging today because I am getting ready for my trip to Vegas. Yay! That I booked for 5 nights and I'm on my way to the mall, and why would I drag that out? I'm on my way to the mall, and I'm going to see if I can find anything that I can, I guess, put in my suitcase, because it's pretty much, it's cold in Vegas right now. I'm used to the hot, no clothes, sundress, just bathing suits all day, but right now it's like 60-something degrees, and I get cold fast, so want to find something that I can pretty much lounge in, walk around, do some sightseeing in. Nothing too, you know, yeah, something chill. But look at my hair, y'all. I cannot wait to get it done. Look at my nails. Lord, I cannot wait to get cute. Y'all gonna see me cute all 5 days. So, hopefully. So, yeah, stay tuned. I'm on my way to the mall. Alright, y'all, so we made it to the mall, and I'm gonna try to record it. I said if not, then I'll show y'all what I got. Alright, y'all, so I'm back from the mall. I really didn't get much because they didn't really have anything. I got maybe 3 pair of jeans that I'ma just, I guess, throw with some shoes or something. I guess, I don't know. I gotta figure it out. I gotta try the stuff on to make sure I can fit the pants, because sometimes in Forever 21, the sizes are pretty much different. And I went from I think I was in the size 26. Excuse me, I was in the size 26 at first, and now I think I'm in the size 27 or 28. So, yeah. Right now, I'm about to go to a birthday dinner. We're about to go to California Kitchen. I'm about to go to California Kitchen. One of my friends, well, two of my friends' birthday. One is tomorrow and one is Monday, and we just about to go chill, have drinks, and I guess talk. So stay tuned. Yeah.
Yeah.
outside with all them kids and a grandchild.
What's wrong with that?
And you should see, y'all should see Brayden and Riley with Janai, baby. They be fucking, safely. I'm tired. It's cold as shit outside. I look a mess. But guess what? On my channel, and stay tuned for a 5-day, 5-night trip to Las Vegas. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Peace.